When you do this, you need to switch off most probably. Main switch, change switch number to
with this position. You reverse the position, okay.
No, number... no, with this we just go in
to service.
Service menu, yes. Okay. Give power supply and you now see that other parameters value you can see on screen and you just go in the moment when you see this
action.
One. And now
if you like to change the direction at the EPCON, we do this procedure.
Yeah, exactly.
After we put back the drip switch number
yeah,
2.
Yeah, after we switch off power supply most probably it's correct two. Way. Then we change back and now you can see direct here on main screen.
Okay. Sometimes the MCON must be working reverse if you like to exchange from other system to other. Direct, it means working direct, open the valve direct. But we have the option by dip switch number 2 to make the direction reverse. Do you follow the previous procedure?
Also, that information you can find in the manual for EPCOS. So. In chart number 4.5, there is information about
nice.
That next plantation.
Nice, beautiful. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm.